Welcome to rearrangetool.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to customize issue detail page in Jira. So let's understand what you will get it from this video. We'll discuss here what is issue detail page, how to customize issue detail page, how to update or edit issue detail page with practical example. So let's jump to the Jira login credential, and here you'll find it on all the project list. Let's select one project where we want to update our issue detail page. From here, select these three tabs and go to board settings. From the board settings, you'll find it out issue detail page is listed here. So we can customize the issue view to show more fields, hide fields, and rearrange the fields layout whenever it is required. So we can configure the fields to be displayed in the issue detail view on the board configuration screen. The value of some fields is also editable in the issue detail view. So when you will scroll down, you will find it out all the issues are listed here. If we want to add any specific detail in the field name, definitely we can add it from here. Select the fields and click on add. Your field will be added here. If I want to remove any of the fields, simply I will click on delete and that field will be deleted. So this is on the general fields. We can also do that for the date fields. Like we can add resolution date or resolve date and click on add, the resolve date will be added. When you want to remove it, simply click on delete and that field will be deleted. So if we want to update any of the fields, select that field or add any votes or approval to the people, we can also add it. Even we can add the links in the issues related to our requirement. So these are the fields which we can customize it from the issue layout page. Even also we can update many other fields or add or remove any of the fields from the setting screens tab. Like here we have general settings and from the project setting, issue layout is also having an options where we can update the issues related to this. So for the project setting, we have to select the project, and from here we can select our issue layout like this. So this is the field where we can update it from the issue layout sections, like bug, edit any specific layout. We can select that and edit it accordingly, like descriptions, environment, status. These all fields are able to edit it according to our requirement. After editing this, click on save changes and your field will be updated permanently. So this is how we can add, delete and update the field in issue layout page in Jira. Hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed this session, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. Thank you for watching.